one special attribute that is said of man. Is that he can light a lighter. Sparks and flames. There's the light. Is that I am aware of my being in existence. That when I look in a mirror, and I see my reflection, I know that that is me. And this is an advantage that we have over most animals. Not all, but most. And that this is actually an advantage other than just our belief as such. For the question is, am I truly seeing myself even as I say I am? The question is, who am I? Can I be this fire, this flame? Can I be the mirror itself? Can I be you? How's it that I truly come to know that I am?